Okay, so we're building a ramp and we're going to use a ping pong ball to send it down and we're going to find the velocity, the acceleration, and the speed.
Now we just do this.
Okay, so.
So speed is distance over time, velocity is displacement over time, and acceleration is the change of velocity over time.
Nice.
5.35.